What's good, YouTube, Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook, Twitter, social media, wherever the fuck this video may go, you already know. It's your boy, Quinn Almighty, representing Be Almighty Fitness. If you put your mind to it, you can do anything, goddamn. Let's get to this motherfucking motivation. Vega wins. Alright, do what you can do. Don't come out trying to do that bullshit. Don't try to live heavy. Cause you see somebody else doing it. Listen to your body. Always control the motherfucking weight. Be Almighty. Everybody always want to ask that question. How do you get fit or what am I supposed to do? Motherfuckers, stay consistent. Only thing you can do. And no matter what workout you do, no matter what plan you get, all that shit work. You just got to give that shit a chance to work. Quit being a bitch all your life. And be almighty, goddamn. Yeah. I'm trying to say everybody, man. If the shit was easy, everybody would be doing the shit. That's why everybody's not successful. Cause everyone don't want to goddamn be disciplined and be consistent with the shit that they do. Be on my feet. Shit don't happen overnight. You gotta keep at that shit. But when you feel like it ain't working, you gotta get your ass up anyway, man. Good things. Not come to people who sit on their ass and be a lazy ass bitch. Get up, get at it every motherfucking day. Be almighty. Almighty.